literally.
So we're at the Wagah border right now, and apparently there's two separate queues, one for the foreigners who are non-international, and the other queue are for the Indian, the locals here. And it's quite a bit of queue actually. And we see people actually running, I don't know, probably for the spots, limited seats, I'm not too sure actually. So, as you can see, right ahead there, behind that building is where the Pakistan is. So, it's really interesting, as you can see the patriotism.
Plastic.
Thank you.